15. 16. Numbers 1 through 16, you remember this, and this is just will remain through throughout the entire day. Anytime I shake your hand, touch your forehead, or say to you, sleep, or deep asleep, you'll immediately close your eyes, relax, collapse, and go back deep asleep as you are right now. Numbers 1 through 16, anytime I shake your hand, touch your forehead, or say to you, sleep, or deep asleep, you'll immediately close your eyes, relax, collapse, and go back deep asleep as you are right now. Count of three, everyone, eyes open, feeling wonderful. 1, 2, and 3, right away. Okay, if you got a number, stay up here with me. If you didn't, I'll let you go back to your seat. But folks, how about a loud round of applause for all those that tried it though? Okay, for those who are trying it, they're not going to, I'll let you kind of slide back to here. It doesn't mean you let you go back. It doesn't mean you can't experience hypnosis. It just means maybe you had something else in your mind, or it could have been a sound around or bothered you, or a number of things. But all of you make excellent subjects, so I invite all of you to try to get some time. Okay, we'll go to meet everybody.
What's your name, bud?
Chad. Hey, what's your name?
Pun awakening,
sir. You're a human seatbelt. From the top of your head to the bottom of your feet, sir, you are a seatbelt. And every time I say the word safety, you're going to realize that the people directly to your right are not buckled up. Full moon, being the world's only living human seatbelt, sir, you will leap across the people on your right for their safety and protection. Every time I say the word safety, you will leap across the people on your right for their safety and protection. You are a human seatbelt from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. 1, 2, 3, right away, quite away. Okay, you want to relax. I'll let you kind of slide back, okay? Yeah, safety. Pet awakening, sir. What the heck? Sorry, dude. Pet awakening, you two guys, safety. Pet awakening, you two guys, anytime you see me touch my forehead. So much for the safety of these chairs. Safety. Pet awakening, safety. Pet awakening. Full moon, pet awakening, you two guys, anytime you see me touch my forehead, guys, you're going to hear what sounds like a ferocious dog barking the ground underneath your chair, safety. Now, he's an invisible dog, you can't actually see him, but every time you see me touch my forehead, you'll hear this dog barking the ground underneath your chair. 1, 2, 3, right away. Yeah, do me a favor, so I'm going to get you a slide over there a little bit, okay? There you go, perfect. Here we go. Pun awakening, you two ladies, safety. Pun awakening, you two ladies, full moon. Anytime you see me touch my forehead, ladies. Pun awakening, ladies, anytime you see me touch my forehead, you're going to feel something, safety, shock you really bad, full moon, right on your bottom. You're not sure, full moon, safety, what it is, but each time you see me touch my forehead, safety, you're going to feel, full moon, something shock you really bad, safety, right on your bottom, full moon. And the more I touch my forehead, full moon, the more it's going to shock you, safety. And if you stand up, safety, and see me touch my forehead, full moon, it's going to shock your safety 10 times harder. Each time, safety, you see me touch my forehead, full moon, you're going to feel something shock you right on your bottom, ladies. 1, 2, 3, right away, put it. Hey, Beck, who likes music up here? Raise your hand. Okay, I want to name a couple stars. And if I name a star you like, just simply raise your hand, okay? How about any Shakira fans up there? Would you get a left star? What's the matter? Who's jumping on you? What are you jumping on him for? Here, get over there, see here. I'll sit down, I'll fix it. And scoot your chair up here. Yeah, sit down there. What is he scaring you for? I don't know, we're pretty safety conscious up here though, safety. Safety, full moon, safety. Hey, full moon, safety. Who remembers the movie Grease with Olivia Newton and John Travolta? Who saw that movie? You saw the movie Grease? Who else saw the movie Grease? You did? Are you serious? Would you put your feet flat on the ground? What's the matter with you guys, man? What's the problem? Huh? Sit back. Safety. Now I know what you're talking about. You want me to move him? All right. No, dude, switch seats with this guy. Get on the end, okay? I just want to see what's going to happen now. Safety. Safety. Safety, safety, safety. 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 Safety, safety.
Safety.
No, 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 leave her alone. Quit it. That is weird. You, I'm touching. Who's this guy with? All right, he's stuck to you, I'm touching too. Whenever I say the word Chippendales, you guys are the Chippendale dancers themselves. Guys, you'll come rushing to the stage. Once you get on the stage, and not until you get on the stage, but once you get on the stage, guys, then you'll begin bumping your ride and taking it all off, starting at the top. Now, gentlemen, if you reach your zipper or pants before I get to you, you will freeze in a position you're in. Don't take off your pants. Sometimes that happens. And you'll only dance when you get on stage. All other suggestions removed. Feeling wonderful and great for the rest of the evening. One, all faculties returning. Two, beginning to move around, stretching your body bit. Three, the word Chippendales. Ladies and gentlemen, Chippendale dancers on stage, dancers on stage, on stage, dancers on stage. On stage, dancers on stage.